I will introduce you about my presentation. Allow me to introduce my title about technology. And you know what technology is good for us to do anything what we like and what we do. And so the part of technology is a computer.
Introduce yourself.
Hi, my name is Chang'an and I'm a 15 user.
Hi Chang'an, and can you tell me about the article that you wrote?
I wrote my article about wrestling.
Oh, great.
And I introduced my article about wrestling of WWE Raw. Yeah, and they reset to fans the events which is the tables, ladders, and chairs on 22 October 2017.
Awesome. And tell me a little bit more about this event.
Like this event, you have a problem before, and you decide to solve the problem on the ring.
And you can use tables, ladders, and chairs to beat up your opponents. Mm-hmm. Okay. And tell me about the matches.
There were 5 matches, and but we just were interested in the main match. And do you know the Shield?
No, I don't know about the Shield.
Okay. And the Shield is a group, but they has disbanded for 5 years, and now they reunited to fight their opponents. Yeah, the Shield has 3 members, Dean Ambrose, Seth Rollins, and Roman Reigns, but Roman Reigns, he couldn't come to compete with them because his bad health.
Oh.
Okay, yes, and Dean and Seth decide to pick Kurt Angle to join them.
So Kurt Angle joined the Shield for this event?
Yes.
Ah, and did they succeed? Did they win their match?
Yes. And if you don't know about the Shield, you know about Kurt Angle?
No, not really. Tell me about Kurt Angle.
Okay, Kurt Angle, he won a gold medal in Rio Olympics in 1996, and now he the general manager of Monday Night Raw.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, he hadn't competed for 11 years, but he still won and left a huge impression.
Fantastic. And so were the fans very satisfied with the show?
Yeah. Their opponents were quite strong. Yeah. They had to face Kane. The Miz, he's the Intercontinental Champion. And Braun Strowman, Sheamus, and Cesaro.
Wow.
They are in 5-on-3 handicap match.
Oh, wow. So it was 5 people versus 3.
Yeah.
And they still won.
Yeah.
Wow.
So it was lucky for them.
Fantastic. So how long have you been interested in wrestling?
Maybe 3 years.
Wow. And so what made you interested in the story?
When I watch it, like, I feel funny, relaxed, and comfortable. And the main reason that I watch wrestling is I want to know more English.
Oh,
I want to learn more English.
Great, that's a good reason.
Yes.
Awesome. All right, well, thank you for telling me about your article. And we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.